Eat up, sweetie.
Mom says I have to go to the dentist. It never has to go to the dentist.
It's gotta be the gardener.
Grapes.
Do you know where the grapes are?
Oh my God. My life. So hard. Here's your grapes. Come on, show me what you can do.
Seriously?
Seriously.
What?
Baby. Mommy made a nice map. A, Maine, very good. B, New Hampshire. Carol, who is it? Carol. It's New Hampshire, not New Hamster.
But I like it as New Hamster.
Honey, the front doorbell is broken. Your old army buddy was at the back door for almost 5 minutes.
Actually, I was his team leader, 7 years.
Oh my, baby, I'm so sorry. I must have forgot. This is, I got the days mixed up. This is Robert McCall. This is my wife, Carol.
Hi,
pleasure to meet you, Robert. These are our daughters, Molly, Alice.
Come here, baby. Come here.
All right.
Please make yourself at home.
Oh, thank you.
Of course.
Call him Mac. Do you want some coffee?
No, mine. Thank you.
Sorry about the mess. We were just...
No problem.
I gotta get these two off to school.
Okay.
Girls, let's go. Out of these pajamas. Robert, nice to meet you.
Oh, my pleasure.
Sit down. Come here.
Yeah.
Here's off. Let's go.
You all right?
Yeah.
Got a beautiful family.
Thanks. What's going on?
I took this off the guy who tried to kill me yesterday. It's like you said, you're cleaning up. Everybody was looking to the Brussels hit. Nobody's safe. You, your family, nobody. That's military grade encryption. You should take it to your office, run the numbers, and check the names against the passenger manifest in and out of Brussels in the days surrounding the flight. Whoever we're looking for made calls to that phone.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
Tell me I'm wrong, Dave. You gonna answer it? What happened, Dave?
You died. That's what happened. 3 months after you disappeared, government shut us down. I went private right after. Doing the same things you and I did for God and country, killing names on a piece of paper, only now there's a price next to them.
We killed the enemy.
Who said they were the enemy? Not us, not me. We just followed orders. There are no good and bad people anymore. No enemies. Just unfortunates.
And Susan?
Unfortunate. No one knew the Brussels contract was a deep agency asset. Susan was gonna figure out who was in that dining room. She was the only one who could have, right? Until you crawled out of your grave. Susan worked in a dangerous world, Mac. Could have happened any time by anybody.
It wasn't anybody, it was you.
Just... You spare me the righteous bullshit, all right? You do what you have to do and you move on.
There's no moving on from this, Dave. We all gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, yeah, what about you? Do you deserve to die for yours?
100 times over.
Oh, all right. Well, guess what? There is no sin. No virtue. It's just shit people do. They trained us to kill people and risk our lives doing it. And then one day you get a call saying they're done with you. Thank you for your service.
Here's a plaque.
You need a job? Good luck. You need medical insurance? See the VA. One day you're an asset, the next you're a fucking afterthought. It was a natural evolution. It's who we were. It's what we did. It's what you did. Now it's what we do.
We?
It's not just me, Mac. It's all of us. Hari, Resnick, Kovac, all of us.
Family. Gentlemen.
Mac, that's pretty good for a dead guy.
We all want you to know none of this is personal.
What you do, what you become is not my concern. The world is full of so-called men like you. And in a perfect world, everything we do comes with a price, but this ain't a perfect world. People do bad things. You're lucky you get a chance to set it right, but most of the time it goes unpunished. This ain't one of them times. The mistake you made was you killed my friend. So I'm gonna kill each and every one of you, and the only disappointment in it for me is that I only get to do it once.
Hey, Ari, Scarlett.
Hey, Carol.
Robert, hope to see you again.
Nice to meet you too. Dave said you could give me a lift to the station.
Bye, Daddy. Bye, Daddy.
Help and company? Let's go.
See? Help and company.
You take the little one.
Okay. Come on. See, I have work.